Last question, Dr. Dallin. Are you sure the perimeter surrounding the zone is really enough? If a powerful emission were to occur, we would...
Listen, the zone has remained stable for years. Besides, we didn't establish the most advanced institution in human history without first guaranteeing its safety. As the head of the Scientific Institute for Research of the Chornobyl area, or Circa for short, I believe the wonders that we will bring to the world far outweigh the potential risks.
How big are these risks exactly?
The zone reveals a whole new world. We can stick with the old one, fearing change. But tell me, do you want our descendants to remember us as cowards? Or as those who dared to venture forward to a new, better humanity?
The injured were evacuated. I remind our listeners that a similar incident happened in our region quite recently, ruining homes and livelihoods. City officials urge people to stay calm, assuring them the situation is totally under control.
Alive back there?
I'm okay.
Zone is really raging today. See that? It was a hell of a blast. Can't remember one. So fierce.
Are we close?
Kind of. The central checkpoint could be on alert after the emission, but there's another way in. Crack in the wall to the left of the fault. Hugger off! Hope you didn't lose your secret artifact along the way. If it was outside the zone for too long, it will have lost its anomalous energy. But I've got this shiny metal thing to recharge it. One lucky activation, and we have a gold mine here.
Sector 9, visual detection of the vault. I say again, Sector 9, visual detection of the vault.
Show me what you found. What the hell is this? I've seen artifacts taken from the zone before. They always burn out and fall apart real fast. But this one?
This one is not from the zone.
Oh, I bet. Where'd you find it?
In my laundry basket.
Who do you think you're talking to, huh? You have any idea what this scanner cost me? If it's not an artifact, it's gonna blow us all to hell! I won't let my hard work come to nothing because of you. I won't let you flush it down the shit.
This stone owes me a new home. We gotta move.
Get to the scientist bunker. Nehoda will explain how to proceed with the scanner. He's waiting for you. Good luck.
breached. Extensive damage caused by... oh, fuck knows what.
Copy that. Dispatching a response team.
Falcon 3, investigate the scientist's bunker.
We've got a breach at the dugout. The bunker's off. Another ground team is on the way.
Sal, I still don't have any maps.
Stick to the perimeter. Avoid going in. I'll contact the sphere. left a bunker. Find Dr. Ngoda. He's agreed to give you the coordinates.
I don't think it'll be that easy, but I'll figure it out. Happened here. The goat is dead. So are the other scientists.
Dead? Oh, God. We're screwed. Get out of there immediately.
Stop freaking out and tell me where the data is stored.
Find his laptop. The coordinates should be in there.
Goda. What's up? Have you met Herman's client yet? Tell him a new mission means new coordinates. New coordinates means a new bill.
The Goda's dead. I'm Mr. Client.
Whoa! That's a hell of a mess you got there, boys. Well, screw that smart-ass bastard. I never liked him anyway. Hold on a sec, Mr. Client. Did Herman at least tell you what to do with the coordinates?
Remind me.
Holy fucking cow. Will you let me eat in peace for once? Alright, follow the coordinates and stick your scanner into the ground, and then back off. When it's all done, you pick it up. Got it? If not, that's your problem. I'm not a damn help desk. So long, Mr. Client.
Do you have the coordinates? I hope you do. Things are about to get a little more complicated from here.
Good thing it's been a walk in the park until now.
First, find the detector. This is a mobile lab. Scientists ought to have at least one.
I've already got a detector.
You'll need to acquire an artifact to shield yourself from a scanner's radiation. If you don't, you might end up joining the Goda.
How?
Find an anomaly. After the emission, it shouldn't be that difficult. Then use the detector signal to navigate it. If the Stalkers have figured it out, I'm sure you can too. After that, attach the artifact to your belt and go plant the scanner. Just try not to get killed in the anomaly. That would be rather embarrassing.
Is charging always this noisy?
No, but that rock of yours is pretty unusual. Check the scanner quick. Is it charged?
Nope.
I knew it! I told you to get out of there! Play that or I'll leave without you!
Calm down. I've got some time left. Heading for the next spot. Time to plant this scanner and get out of here. Sauter's premium coordinates smell like a scam.
His coordinates always work like a charm. But the emission could have thrown a wrench in the works.
We'll find out soon. One spot left.
Did you hear me? Drop the damn scanner and come back right now!
I've got nowhere to go back to, Herman. Over and out.
That? Some kind of anomaly.
What?
I see the scanner.
Tracing for anomalous activity in radio signals.
Situation unclear. You, inside. You, to the roof. Move out. HQ, move back to reporting. Come in, HQ. Damn it! Stalker PDA detected. Someone here! Fuck!
Fireworks, huh?
Who are you?
I'm your guardian angel. Here's a bolt.
Why the hell would I need a bolt?
Take a look around.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Toss it into the anomaly, then while it resets, run like hell. Got it? Now go.
Okay, I didn't really know, but I sure hoped you would. How'd you get here without any gear?
Long story short, bad luck. By the way, I'm looking for someone nicknamed Solder. Know anywhere I could ask around about him?
If you're looking for somebody, go to Zalicia. Talk to Warlock, the local bartender. He might know something. Or maybe not. It depends. Squint. Damn it, man.
Welcome, stalkers. The bar in Zalicia is open again. The first drink after the emission is on me.
Fucked them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's beats around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You are new around here, ain't ya?
What did those guys want from you?
Typical thug stuff. My loot, my gun, maybe my boots, if they're fancy. They are the scavengers of the zone. What else can you expect from them, eh? So, you are new, huh?
I am, to be honest.
Yeah, I figured as much. But you have definitely taken out a few scumbags in your day. Thanks for having my back. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
All right, let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from here. Squint, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Squint is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man. And we just joined a group. Squint and Richter took off somewhere in the morning, and then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bandits. I managed to make a tactical retreat, but the bastards took Gloomy. I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him a party. We need to rescue him and make those thugs regret it. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
How many of those guys are there?
About five, give or take. I have seen you in action. You can handle them easy. And if your conscience bothers you, trust me, they wouldn't have spared you or Gloomy if the tables were turned.
All right. I'll do it.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty-handed. I've got a stash close by. It's got everything you need. A gun, some ammo, the whole shebang. Whatever you don't use, consider it yours. Just make sure you've got Gloomy's back, all right?
Everyone stay put.
Did you make it?
The mutants didn't get you, did they?
They tried.
Blast is on for you. Take care of her. And, try not to hit Gloomy, alright? He may be a son of a bitch, but he is still my bro.
tried.
That's the zone for you. Take care out there. And, try not to hit Gloom, alright? He may be a son of a bitch, but he's still my bro. Spill it, chump. Where's the money?
Up your ass.
Hey, Val, put it long enough.
Hold on, I remember now.
Well...
Ah!
Well, who sent you? Richter or that asshole Zorik?
Zorik asked me to get you out of here.
He asked you to wipe his ass, that's what he did. You think those goons were brought down here by the emission? Zorik lost a wad of cash playing cards and garbage and figured he could hide out here. Well, the fucker wasn't completely wrong. They didn't get him. They got me! What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the cogs! I'm just glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector! Those scumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out. Assholes.
That'll do. Hand it over.
Here you go. There's an anomaly in the cave. Appeared right after the emission. Maybe the detector will help you sniff something out. Thanks for the help, Stalker. But don't count on anyone standing up for you if you run into trouble. You'll be better off that way. All right, you stupid asshole! Get over here!
Chloe! You have no idea how glad I am!
Why don't you come a little closer? Let me get a better idea.
I've got something I need to take care of, so why don't you take a breather and cool off? I'll be right back.
Dumbass.
Thank you.
Talk to our boss.
Ask my senior officer.
On a jump.
Wow, looks gorgeous. If Lens's cameras didn't conk out after every emission, I could have taken me some amazing pics. I mean, the poppy field alone. Just think about showing it to the rookies. But then lot would all rush over to see it on their own, unprepared, with no plan. Forget it, old Spice. Sometimes beauty just ain't meant to be seen.
Thank you.
If I made some coupons, then today wasn't wasted. Hey, why the long faces? Let me cheer you guys up. A stalker boast by the fire. One little rainstorm, and now I don't have to waste money on razors and haircuts anymore. I'm almost... One raid away from leaving the fucking zone behind me for good.
A joke won't tell itself.
A guide is lecturing some rookie stalkers. A good stalker is hard to find. You don't just stumble across one every day. And if you do stumble across one...
I'm looking for solder.
Nope. Talk to Gaffer. That's him over there.
What do you want? Sit down and stay out of sight.
3 of my men never reported back from their overnight patrol around the Lesser Zone. We found their bodies by the old bridge.
Hey, soldier, over here. What do you call 3 dead wardens up the zone's ass? A good start.
A traitor who goes by Hamster is peddling this service weapon that belonged to one of those wardens. He got it from Squint.
Apologies, Captain, but Zalicia is a free trade zone. We have an agreement with Korshinov.
Where is Squint?
The zone has its share of secrets. Who are we to meddle in its designs?
Playing a wizened stalker sage, are you? Fine. Squint was there for sure. He finished off the wounded and looted their bodies. Is that the stalker way now?
I suppose it's not that simple.
All right. If you won't tell me, others will. Seize them!
Easy now. Nobody's going anywhere.
If you don't want the innocent to suffer, find me the culprit.
Well then, in times of war, the law falls silent.
Hey, Stalker! Must be new here. Come over here. Let's have a chat. That's how we're all here in Zalicia. Less maniacs are gonna drink all my vodka in the street.
If anyone asks, I'm at home and busy.
Anyone at all?
Anyone.
Don't buy into that whole dog and pony show, rookie. Gaffer's been uppity, cause sort of lets him. If Korshinov was here instead of him, we'd be standing against the wall already. The captain prefers a more diplomatic approach.
So, who should I ask about Sodder?
Try Zotov. The ward can find anyone you want as long as you can cut a deal with them, and you're okay with their methods. Or you could ask Gaffer. Just give him some time to get to his house. He's an easygoing guy. He usually helps rookies out, but he's had to deal with a year's worth of crap today. See ya. Good luck. First drinks on the house if you need it. And I get the feeling you're gonna need it. Gaffer's a good man. I've been with him since we made our way here from the Cordon. We took on the monolith of the sphere together. Helped him defend Zalisa and got this bar up and running. There's one thing he doesn't quite get, stubborn old fool. Risking everyone to say one guy is gonna get you all killed. But he is still willing to risk it all. Here, I serve the wardens just as well as I serve loners, because I've learned my lesson. And the gaffer's gonna learn it too, sooner or later.
I don't feel like running errands. Got anything good?
You still smell like the mainland, tough guy. Feeling bald and audacious already, huh? All right. There's a guy, kinda like you, who owes me some coin. His name is Volik Lummox. I need my money back.
How much does he owe you?
Plenty. He failed to pay up after Wild Night. For some supplies before that, too. And he doesn't seem to give a damn. He knows I'm not gonna make a fuss about it. It's not about the money, really. The kid needs to learn the ways of the zone. The sooner he learns, the longer he lives. Maybe.
What kind of man is this Valak Lomax guy?
He's new to the zone, but he already made a name for himself. He's one sharp asshole, not afraid of risks. Always full of white plants. Kinda liked the guy. Thought he would go far. He went too far. Got himself a new gun, and I'm still mopping about how to set him straight.
Sure. I can handle it.
I saw him just a couple of hours ago. He headed north, towards the water tower. I don't want his blood on my hand. Just scare the kid, shake him down, and get my money. And that's it. 20% is yours. You know, when I opened this bar, I never expected to see so many folk here. I guess the guys at the Cordon had enough of that gritty toad cedar. Back in the day, it was just me and the gaffer having a drink here. And now look at us. A whole bar full of lone stalkers. If the ward stopped bugging us, that'd be awesome. Let's toast to that, huh? Here's what I got.
Thank you. дівчина в копцу закохалась, копцу закохалась, кому ти за світ. Але в коханні хлопцям не призналась, хлопцям не призналась, що ж тоді робити?
If you need anything, stop by.
Here's the deal. I'm ready to pass some stalker wisdom onto you. Right here, right now. And totally free of charge. Interested?
Maybe. But first, I want to know what the catch is.
There's no catch. I owe Gaffer money. So I've been working off my debt by helping rookies with advice. And today's my last day. So you've hit the jackpot.
Nice. What do I win?
Back on the mainland, Mom and Dad were the most important people in the world, right? But here in the zone, it's the tech and the trader. And their love comes with a price tag. Loot or coupons. Got it?
I was hoping for something a little more practical.
You think you're clever, huh? Fresh off the perimeter and you've already figured everything out. Well, go ahead. Show us what you've got. Here are the coordinates for our tech, Lens, and Hamster the trader. Chat them up. If you've got coupons, buy something. If not, check in with Warlock for a gig. He's usually got something going. One more thing. If you find yourself in a dust-up with any of the factions, pay their boss a visit. Conflict is a part of life in the zone, but there's always a way to resolve it. Always better off with a lousy piece and an awesome firefight, get it? Anyway, once you've mingled with the locals, hit the road. Just don't bother me again. No one else is gonna help you for free in this neck of the woods. Least of all me. That's it, finally. Settled my tab with Gaffer. Now I'm off to the swamps, where I won't have to put up with greenhorns anymore.
It's dangerous, but I'm offering you good money here.
Sure you are. No way, man. Find yourself some other dope willing to march into certain death.
Welcome to the area, Stalker. I've got a job for you, but I should warn you. It involves going to the poppy field.
The poppy field? What's that?
One of the zone's most infamous wonders. Lots of people are drawn there, but few ever leave. As soon as you walk into the field, it saps your energy, making you weak and drowsy. That's where our farmstead used to be before the accident. I guess it's probably still there, but you'd have to be nuts to settle down in that place. I found my old stash a while ago. Can you believe it? I hid some stuff away 40 years ago, way before the zone ever existed. I was a little kid, but I already had some stalker savvy about me. I wish I'd thought of stowing something useful in there.
What kind of job did you have in mind?
When my parents and I were evacuated after the accident in 86, we left a family heirloom in the root cellar. An old Orthodox icon. My mother, she kept talking about it until the day she died. I need to find it. I want to have at least something to remember my family by. Bring it to me, and I'll pay you the full price of an expensive artifact. I couldn't get it on my own.
Why can't you go look for the icon yourself?
I tried, but the moment I set foot in the field, I started feeling so groggy I could barely stand. And then I started hearing voices. Some I'd never heard before, others of those long gone. I can't remember how I managed to get away, but I am never going back there again.
Do you know the root cellar's coordinates?
Sorry, I don't. I know the root cellar's somewhere out there in the poppy field, but that's it. Everything's changed so much.
All right. I'll bring you the icon.
I'd really appreciate it. Remember to stock up on energy drinks, though. The poppy field isn't that big, but you can get lost real easy.
I've got the best deals in the zone. Ask anyone. Guaranteed. I never try to pull one over on the rookies like Sidor does. If anything breaks, it's because you need to take care of your gear. This stuff's not made of steel. Well, except for the things that are. Anyway, show me what you've got.
Know anything about solder?
If someone else had asked instead of you, I'd charge him through the nose, but you're my friend, so I'll tell you for free. Your friend's name sounds kind of techy, so I'd wager he's a tech. They say the gaffer used to know Strelok himself. The Strelok, who went up to the center of the zone and stirred up so much shit, we're still talking about it. But the gaffer won't say a word, damn it. Then again, if I knew a dude like him, I guess I'd keep quiet too. Just to stay on the safe side. Well, show me what you've got. Thanks. See ya.
sticking around here for long, folks. Try to avoid conflict. The less you bump into them, the sooner things will go.
Hey, weather long faces. Let me see you guys up. A young little...